Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. Today's date is 18th May 2021. Subject English, Class 6, Chapter 1. My dear students, I have given this question as a homework. So, I'll read the question for you and tell the answer. And please try to listen to the question carefully and write the answer with correct spelling. The question is, fill in the blanks in the sentence below with the words or phrases from the box. You may not know the meaning of all the words, look such words up in a dictionary or ask your teacher. यहाँ पे बोला गया है कि यहाँ पे box में कुछ words या phrases दिया गया है, तो उनकी मदद से आपको blanks को complete करना है, okay? Number, चलिए देखते हैं क्या क्या words है या phrases है box में. Out of luck, mystery, true to his word, chorus, semester, between you and me, look up. Number one, some people find household dash bore, but I like to help at home. Some people find household chores a bore, but I like to help at home. Number two, who stole the diamond is still a dash. Number two, who stole the diamond is still a mystery. Number three, this dash, we are going to have a class exhibition. This semester, we are going to have a class exhibition. Number four, dash, the elf began to help Patrick. True to his word, the elf began to help Patrick. Number 5. Can you dash this word in the dictionary? Can you look up this word in the dictionary? Number 6. I started early to be on time, but I was dash. There was a traffic jam. I started early to be on time, but I was out of luck. There was a traffic jam. Number 7. She says she has got a lot of books, but dash, I think most of them are borrowed. She says she got a lot of books, but between you and me, I think most of them are borrowed. So in this way, you'll try to solve these words and phrases by putting it in the correct sentences. Thank you.